Hardly could one go to the markets or move in streets in the economic capital Douala without seeing the mango fruit sold or consumed. Its abundance in the markets announces the mango season is around. Sold in heaps of four and more, and in baskets, the prices vary and are affordable.
I have 3 small mango for 100. Then I put 4 for 200. For 500, I put 8.
Though the abundance of mangoes in the market, traders complain the purchasing price of a basket of mangoes remains high as they buy from neighboring villages in the southwest region and the Mongo, where transportation remains a challenge.
All mango do come on for Tiko Douala mango day, Tiko mango day southwest 200 day, 500 day, 1,000 day. We dey carry some basket where mango them no bad rep, some one don't rotten. For me, that way I dey see, so I dey throw away that rotten mango. I know dey sell them.
As of whether or not a living can be made out of the trade, traders affirmed it does, for there are days when sales are fruitful, more than 10 baskets of mangoes and at least 5 baskets when sales are difficult. Acknowledging how delicate the hygiene linked to mango consumption is, mango lovers are called to properly wash the fruits before consumption.